with it now. You have to have some kind of mask or, I mean, some kind of breathing. Oh man, this is insane. Now look at it in the dark area. This is the Romanek recording in his kitchen. That's the kitchen. This is no outside, through the glass door. No. This is in the kitchen. Thing, man. Well, look at in the dark. There is other entities in the dark area next to it. I mean, some kind of look at that, man. Look at all this tubing and all this kind of stuff. That look at the top of the head of this thing. It has protrusions and this is like a robotoid type thing, organic robotoid. And this is not your typical gray that has, no. This is something else, entirely different. Look at all the heat. He doesn't have those big glasses and the big almond eyes. This is a total different type of deal. This is not your typical gray type thing. This is something else. He has expressions and okay, now you see, look at this tube that comes out of the, see, look at that tube, goes up into I don't know where. Oh my goodness, this is incredible, man. Sucker looks freaking scary. This is not your, oh boy. It's blinking and everything. I mean, look at that. Check it out. This is in your face, period. But it's the part that freaks me out is this dark area. There is our faces there that are no, I mean, this is like they're controlling that thing. Or they're with him, or evidently they're with him, but this is totally different. Look at the top of the head. This is an organic, I don't know how to describe this thing, but he is not your typical gray type thing. Slowly went back into the